It's 3 a.m. in the Bronx, New York. I'm on the corner of 187th and Belmont Avenue.
And the palm trees, summer nights. And the corner would rock. The romance, the laughs, the fights. A universe of love and of love.
I'm Guy Landwehr. I just saw the Bronx Tale, and this show really put the bar a lot higher for every other play from now on.
Hi, my name's Sean. I like the plot of it and the story behind it. I also enjoy that it shows a difference between love and fear, and I thought that was pretty cool.
Yo, my name's Daniel, and I just watched this show named Bronx Tale. It was really meaningful, and I hope you guys can enjoy it.